Welcome to my channel, guys. So nice to see you again, because wow, like this day has been an intense day for me, for my editing skills and mind and everything. I guess every single YouTuber out there is feeling the same. I have watched the fandom event, and it has been such an experience. I really want to thank DC for this. It has been an amazing experience. I was just watching the Batman panel. I stopped before I did the reaction, so because I want to react to the trailer for real, so I just stopped. It's actually, you know, Matt Reeves is actually giving it away right now, but I just wanted to let you guys know I'm gonna react to Justice League Snyder Cut trailer right now, and after that I'm gonna be uploading the Batman, which is the final trailer I'm gonna be uploading today, and it's exciting. And yeah, so I'm gonna talk a little bit about that movie, you know, on my next video, but for now I'm gonna react to the Justice League Snyder Cut right now. So before I start, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, click to the notification bell below for you to have notifications whenever I upload. And yeah, you guys, I'm excited. This is a very interesting Snyder Cut, or I could say movie. It's gonna be a long movie. It's gonna be, I believe, 2 hours or 3 hours long, which is mind-blowing to me, because poor Snyder, like, he couldn't do the movie, and it's a really sad thing. But thankfully the fans, we did such an amazing job by telling DC like, we can't live without this, so you better release it. So now it's gonna be released and I'm very excited. So also, again, you guys, please don't forget to follow me on my social media. I'm posting a lot over there about this fandom event and also upcoming movies and series, so stay tuned for that, and let's go to the trailer. Oh my god. What? Such a different. The song is just depressing. Diana. Okay. Okay. What a weird song choice. Dark Superman. Oh, okay. More Flash, thankfully. Ooh. Oh, okay. Amy Adams, okay. What? Mera again? Oh my god. Damn. That's dark. Cool shots from Flash. Awesome.
Guys probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets and destroyed, right? And you have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.
Ooh. Okay, guys, so this was really interesting, kind of like a parody in my opinion with the song Alleluia, because, you know, meaning Alleluia, we have this Snyder Cut. I don't know if that was the intention, but it feels like it for me at least. So I don't know. I liked the Justice League, but it was not my favorite movie. I'm gonna watch it just because I love Batman and just because I love the Justice League and Gal Gadot I love. But to be honest, I don't know if I'm excited. I'm more excited about other movies, to be honest. But it looks cool. I can't tell a lot about the movie itself. I don't remember the movie of Justice League that much, to be honest. I would need to watch it again. But I do remember that I didn't know about Aquaman a lot. I didn't know about the Flash as a lot as now. The importance of Cyborg as well, thanks to the movie of Dark Apocalypse, from Justice League Dark Apocalypse, I knew the importance of Cyborg, to be honest. I was never a big fan of Cyborg, to be honest, or Green Lantern, or even The Flash. I was not that excited about. And to be honest, I am not a fan of Ezra Miller as The Flash, but and Ben Affleck, of course, he's not my favorite Batman, so it's just like very different. But I actually did a reaction for this trailer of Justice League back in the day, so I'm gonna, you know, search for it and post it over here just to go for you guys to go and watch it. But yeah, I mean, it was cool, but again, it's not the best, or it's not the best, but also it's not the movie that I want to watch right now. So more, you know. But it's exciting. Thankfully, we're gonna have it, and hopefully it's good. So thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for the Batman trailer. It's coming. It's coming. My video is coming today, so stay tuned, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.